But with Al-Anon, it's interesting because he's really just trying to take experience and try to pass that on to some young people. And like being a father myself with three kids, I kind of understand now some of that empathy that's needed for that, even when you're completely frustrated. You know, you've just got to sit there and persevere, and you know, you can lose it. And like on screen, I can lose it. It's great. It's good to find, you know, try to be like reality and lose it with frustration, but then come back to trying to, you know, be mature and that's the thing about Al-Anon. But he's still got this little bit, you know, the way that Terry Brooks wrote him, he's still got this nature where he has to manipulate things in order to get what he wants in the end. And I try to play that with the way that Terry Brooks, you know, meant for that element of the character to be. Yeah. I think there's going to be more of that in the second season, which we start in February.